Hello everyone, my name is Link02. And today we will be playing a game called Hyrule Warriors: The Age of Calamity. This is a prequel to the story about Breath of the Wild and everything that happened 100 years ago when the Calamity happened. I played the entire Breath of the Wild game. I have my playlist on my channel. It is in... Yep, there is the title. I'm gonna leave it in the description down below. So, yes, I prepared my mighty sword. And apparently, as far as I understood, this little guardian, came from the future, probably. At least, that's what I think. And in this game, we're gonna be playing as Link, who was not introduced as Zelda's personal bodyguard.
Listen well, soldiers of Hyrule. In our long history, we have scarcely faced a threat of this magnitude. The years have passed quickly since Calamity Ganon's revival was prophesied. Yes, we have unearthed the divine beasts and filled volumes with our knowledge of ancient relics. But a barricade of books will not protect us. This way surges a horde like we have never faced before. Even now, the enemy is clawing for our throat, for Hyrule Castle itself. We must exterminate the monsters roaming Hyrule Field. Thus, we'll begin our renewed effort to stop the Calamity. Here, now, go forth, and be brave for your kingdom!
Exactly. Let's freaking go! So, as I wanted to say, this is the prequel to Breath of the Wild series. Okay, that's how we run. Okay, that's how we walk. Okay, strong attack. Okay, we're gonna need this. Oh my god. That looked awesome. Oh, those bokoblins don't know what's coming to them. Oh my god. I'm doing Falcon Slash. Except it was supposed to be Falcon Punch. You get out of here. Those bastards never knew the lesson. Never learned the lesson. Unique action ZR. Okay. Oh, I forgot. Okay. Well, that sort of helped. Okay. Okay, wait. Give me a second. Oh, that was neat. I didn't know that you could ride on this shield. I don't remember doing that in Breath of the Wild, that's for sure. Okay. Okay, watch out. Okay, that's how you aim. You don't use motion controls, apparently. I guess I can understand why Link became Zelda's personal bodyguard. I mean, what wouldn't he? Oh my god, behind me. Okay, got Bokoblin guts for no reason. Don't touch them. I swear to god. How many of you are there? Guess I didn't kill every last one of you. Yep. A horde. Horde is coming. Oh. Shut the gate. Prevent their retreat. Oh no, there's Moblin. Yep. We've got the now. Fire. Ooh. You got everyone. Well, almost. It seems we purged the horde of the castle. Well fought, all. More foul beasts? We mustn't falter. Hold strong. Okay, new objective. Where do I go? Over here. During a strong attack, hold and release. Excuse me coming through, excuse me coming through. Don't worry about anything. Okay, I need to. Oh, okay. Lock on the powerful four. Okay. Oh, okay, so that's how you. Jeez, he takes damage. Okay. That's how you block. Okay, I'm blocked. I swear to God. Okay. Okay, this is turning to be Dark Souls. Well, kinda. I mean, Breath of the Wild had some sort of some moments, just like in Dark Souls. I remember. Okay, he's on to me now. Special attack. Yeah, I like this one. Okay, use healing item. Appreciate it. Well, L plus B. Okay. Mm-hmm. Got it. But I don't think I got this healing item. Well, we got a Moblin Slayer among us. Yes, and it's me. And those dudes just keep on coming. They are overwhelming, that's for sure. I can use my special attack again. And I got an apple. And I think I got an extra heart. Okay, let's freaking go. Whoa. Oh, what? You stupid bastards. You were in my way. I was about to do something cool and you ruined it for me. Stupid. Alright. I'm gonna come through. Don't worry about anything. I'm doing some skateboarding right here. You guys, get out of here. Good thing they don't have archers. Because if those dudes had archers, 300 KOs, Jesus Christ. I want to say, if those dudes had archers, it would be a wrap for me. I would die plenty of times. Alright. I didn't kill them apparently. Okay. You guys should do something. Why am I the only one who kills them? You guys should try harder. Like, do not only just one swing of your sword, but like two or three. You're nice for God's sake. And you were supposed to be protectors of Hyrule. Jesus. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay, so we have three locations. Capture the outposts. Okay, so I'm gonna go for this one. But first, let me go through you guys, because you would never learn. Okay, the outpost. It's this one right here. Okay. Oh, okay. So they should be defeat the enemies in outpost to reduce the outpost gauge. Okay. Now the outpost is already safe. To capture an outpost, defeat the powerful enemy defending it. Oh, I see you. Okay, I'm locked onto you. You can't do stuff to me, my friend. I played Dark Souls 3, and I played Breath of the Wild to see how this works. Come on. No. Charged me. You missed. You missed, and now you have to die. Come on. Oh, you're the only one left. No, you're not the only one. You're pathetic, you know that? You're so freaking pathetic. Come on, accept your death. There we go. Oh, I'll take those. I take everything what's inside. Yeah, this game is slightly better than Breath of the Wild, but I like the original game as well. They said something about heading south. I guess that's over. Okay, this dude. Oh. All of a sudden you appeared. Oh no. Impa? That's how you looked like 100 years ago.
Help!
Yes, Impa. Well, I gotta say, she looks way younger than before. Yes, you're gonna need this one. And this dude is alive. Uh-oh.
Huh? Why is this happening?
I don't know. Oh my god. They're trying so hard. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, Sheikah Tower. Why here though?
It's a tower?
Yes. It's all your fault. He looks like a droid from Star Wars. Okay. What's that? But no, first I must deal with those enemies.
Hello.
You're there, thanks for that help. Now let's carve our way out. Okay, so I need to protect Impa. Oh my god, there's so many. And now what's that? The Sheikah slate in your hands. Well, that was yours. It's been activated. Oh, I like this a lot. Apparently, I got all the powers of Sheikah Slate. I remember the bombs. And they even brought those bombs back in the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Oh, Cryonis, I need to remember that. Wait, the wrong button, but that's okay. I'm gonna slice and dice. Okay, I need to do Cryonis again. Jeez, so many of them. 500 KOs. Jesus, I'm on a roll. Yep. Oh, where's Velocity did it, but they hit me. Okay, I need to get inside this cave. This will be one whole episode, just me cleaning everything and protecting the castle. Chikalu tree nut, whatever that is. Okay, I'm gonna need those. Gonna need those emeralds or crystals. I don't remember how they are called. Jesus. Hit harder, goddammit. Alright, so it also reminds me of the Attack on Titan game. But there were a bunch of titans just in the area. Like they appeared out of nowhere and everyone kept on fighting them. By the way, I like the Attack on Titan game as well. Oh my god, there's so many of you. Okay, excuse me, coming through. But I'm not... Oh no, they have archers. Never the freak mind. Okay. I still wonder what will happen if I get as many skills as possible. Okay, got 600, that's for sure. Okay, I knocked the tree down. Okay, I don't like this one. Okay, I need to watch out for this one. What if I press this? Okay, this is dangerous. Don't want to stay in this place. Okay, your majesty, report from our forces to the west. A giant tower of some kind appeared. Yes, I see you too. Send soldiers to investigate the site. If only those characters talked a little bit more, apart from the cutscenes. Okay, so there is nothing in here, but I have to go this... No, not this way. I have to go... I have to go over here. And go over here. To get to the outpost. Oh, we got these lizard dudes. I remember you. Hey, you bastards. Don't mind me coming through. Are you gonna lick me? Don't even try. You won't be able to do a single thing. Okay, I remember those dudes also can attack you with water. Oh no, we got these black bokoblins. Those are more powerful than regular ones. That's for sure. Okay, I'm just passing through. Don't worry about anything. Okay, did I got y'all? No, I didn't. Jeez, those dudes are hard to get. Okay, fast. Okay, don't mind me. Okay, I'll be doing this by myself, apparently. I mean, sure, why not? Well, at least there are only red bokoblins here. And the black ones are only protecting the entrance. Those guys are stupid, that's for sure. Okay, pretty sure there will be a boss in this place. Yep, there he is. Okay, lock on to him. Okay, nope. You don't get to do this. Oh, but okay, but I forgot I can use my power. Okay, I want you to charge. No, don't poke. I want you to charge. Okay, that's your funeral. Okay, he almost got me. You son of a gun. Come on. Oh. Okay, whatever that did. Oh, it stunned them. Oh, weak point slash. Okay. Ooh. That was a dope sprint. No wonder Link is my favorite character. Okay. I need this apple, please. I need the apple. Okay, I cannot get. A fire whiz rope has appeared. Oh no. A fearsome monster has appeared. Please, let me handle this. But, okay, so. You can now place Impa. Oh! Okay, so. What can you do exactly? Generate symbols, absorb symbols. Okay, whatever that is. I don't get this one. Okay, she's also dope. Oh my god, she's so dope. Oh, you son of a gun. Okay, I need to get rid of you, because I remember you. You were the most annoying thing that ever existed in Breath of the Wild's at this universe. Because I remember the Thunder one. Oh! That item on the ground, perhaps the enemy dropped it. Fire Rod, L plus Y. Bombard. Oh, I like this thing. Okay. Oh my god, that looks so dope. Okay, I created clones. So Impa was a ninja back in the day. Oh my god, what am I doing? Okay, so can I switch characters? Okay. What are you doing here, Link? Link, what the freak are you doing here? You stupid. You just ran into those dudes. Like nobody's business and thinking you are an immortal bastard. Well, I gotta tell you, you're not. You're still mortal. You're just an elf. Well, okay, can do a simple thing. Okay, so Impa is there. Well, it's kind of dope. It's really dope that the game allowed me to play as Impa. Because I never knew that she was a ninja. And kind of looks like she got the powers from Yaiga clan. I don't know what Yaiga clan is. Those dudes are no joke. But their leader was hilarious. Okay, wall jump, okay. Well, do the wall jump, what's wrong with you? Okay, so... Okay, Link. Okay, Link cannot jump, apparently. I mean, sure, why not? Alright, Impa. Gonna go straight into the battle. Because... You folks just can't do anything right. Well, except Impa, of course. And she became like, I don't know, how should I say? She became like Rose from Street Fighter V. No, Rose from Street Fighter series. Minot replaced Rose in Street Fighter V, that's for sure. Okay, Impa, there you are. Okay, now, okay, there are more over here. And I leveled up. I'm now level 4, I just realized that. So I need to keep killing those. Alright, so let me just... Okay, we did that. Let me switch to her. Let me switch to her. We're gonna capture that outpost there. Link, you stay here. Hey, can you jump a little... Okay. Okay, I thought she could not run. Okay, where is the next outpost? Okay, I think this is this way. Oh, choo-choos. Oh, you son of a gun.
No way.
Yep, no way, exactly.
It's time.
Okay.
Next.
Exactly. You guys should also freak off. I have no time for you. Okay, okay, he's... Follow up. Oh, okay. Okay, this place is protected by those lizards. All right, let's do this. But first of all, okay, whatever that did. Okay, we have this, and so let's go and bombard those. Oh no, the wrong thing. Bombard by pressing Y. There we go. Okay. Okay, guys. You guys should take another job. You should switch jobs. Actually, don't even have one. Okay, who? Bring me the boss. I need to see the boss. Where's the boss? Okay, I saw him. I just saw him. Okay. Okay, you have a spear. And I... Oh, no. I remember them spinning. Oh, yes, yes. I forgot that you could... Oh, my God. What is happening? Okay, can you... I don't know what absorbing symbol means. My God. Okay. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Okay. Well, I almost got him. Jesus, this is weird. But I need to get used to her. Okay. Lizophos Horn Kakariko Kodachi. The tide of the battle has been decided. Let's finish this fell swoop. It's bad. Real bad. A troop of moblins has appeared. Okay. Moblins have appeared. Okay, this is not good. That's bad. But somehow we must find a way to stop them. Come on. Let's not dilly-dally. I know we have our objective. What do you think I'm doing? Man, I mean... Okay, give orders. On an ally screen, which can be accessed by pressing blast, you can give orders to characters you aren't controlling, such as telling them where to move with A. Okay. So. Okay. I guess. So. Order to go over here. There we go. Okay, battle log. Okay, this is battle log. I don't need that. Okay, weapon. I got soldier's broadsword and she got Kakariko Kodachi. So maybe later we'll get a better weapon. Okay, she's coming over. Cryonis enemies on water. I see him. Okay. Why are there so many lizard dudes? But oh, this is another outpost. I just realized that. Oh, that's neat. That's neat. So laws of physics kind of work in this game, apparently. If you put away all the magic stick. Oh my god. Coming through. Okay, Impa, yeah, you go over there. I'm gonna meet you real soon. I just want to get rid of the boss right here. There we go. Okay, watch out, watch out. He's speeding. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh god, he hit me. How dare you hit me? No, the wrong thing, Jesus Christ. There we go. Open everything. Okay, let's go for the moblins. Oh no, we have another one of those. I need to kill him. I need to kill this rogue. At least it's not the, as I said, at least it's not the electric one. Okay. 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 Oh. Okay, let's slash him. Hiya! There we go. No more of this. I'll take this. Jeez, there's so many buttons to press. I need to get used to that. Okay, so maybe the, no, okay. Okay, got it. Mm-hmm. So that paraglider kind of belonged to me all that time. I don't know. Okay, what's this? Whatever that was. Oh, a Korok! This small seed was given by a Korok, okay. Okay, those are four upgrades, that's for sure. Oh my god. But I know how to deal with you, mother freakers. Nope. All of you must burn to the ground. And you too. There we go. You don't mess with the likes of me. I wanna bomb your place real good. Da-da-da-da-da-da. And this dude is not doing anything, she's just like following me. Okay, I see the moblin. There we go. Okay, juice. I forgot how to shoot with the bow. Nope. Okay, that's how I do it. Oh, okay, okay, got it. Oh, and I destroyed that thing. Nice. I didn't know that you could do that. Open. Hearty blue shell snail. Okay, there they are. Let me go and help Impa. Charge lock on target. Okay. Okay, there are two on one. Seriously? This one doesn't have anything. Jesus. Ah, son of a gun. Don't you grab me. They're all ganged up on me. What the freak? Okay, this is not fair. Still doesn't matter that you... Still, it doesn't mean that I won't be able to get you. Okay. Okay. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Almost, almost. Oh, yes, yes, I remember this. Okay, weak point slash. Weak point slash, yeah. Haha. Okay, you're still alive? Well, not for... Okay. Two of them, two of those dudes are alive. Okay. Okay, come on. Give up, give up, give up, give up. Okay, you're stunned, boy. Get stunned, boy. And get slashed, my boy. Exactly. You don't touch me. It's time for you to get slashed as well. Hiya! Look, we did it. The monsters are retreating. Ooh. Good. You fought well. A victory is your reward. Savor it. That young knight served his kingdom well. Perhaps an official appointment is in order. The Battle of Hyrule Field. Victory. Looks like we're gonna be Zelda's appointed knight. I almost got 1,000 kills. Okay. No, we're gonna take this. I mean, we're gonna give this to. Okay, I sorted out the materials. Those are all the things I've got, apparently.
Inexplicable guardian. And a mysterious tower.
Yes, Simpa.
I hate to say it, but we have little hope of figuring this out on our own.
Hey, what are you? No, stop right there!
He's heading straight for the castle. Okay, there's Zelda.
Each of you has served your kingdom admirably.
But they didn't do a single thing. They barely attacked all of those hoblins. Burgeoning scholar. I guess so.
I'm glad you're safe, Impa.
Yes, Your Highness. And I've received the Sheikah Slate from Pora.
Pora?
Oh! Your Highness.
He's like, put me down, put me down.
The Sheikah conveyed the little guardian's purpose. This anomalous visitor had traveled from a future of ruin, a time in the midst of the calamity, to save Princess Zelda. Impa proposed recruiting Pura and Robbie.
I remember those.
Renowned researchers of ancient technology.
Pura became a girl.
And investigate the mysterious tower that had appeared on Hyrule Field. King Rome of Hyrule gave his assent.
I feel like this prequel would allow us to fix the future where everyone died and Hyrule got demolished by Calamity Ganon. If that will be the case, I'm so happy to do so. I'll be glad. If Mira, I think her name was Mira, and others, I think Mira, Urbosa, Daruk, and Rivali will leave. In order for Link to Highland, you must guard the mysterious tower that has appeared. I'm told it may be important. As for this time, hoping guardian, is this truly deserving our trust? You must discern this beyond any doubt with the aid of the researchers. May the god Hylia watch over you always. Rome, Bosphoramus, Hyrule. Okay, King Rome. You need to go on a diet, though. You've been eating too much. Okay. Noise. We're gonna need more allies. Oh, yes, I remember this. Oh, my goodness gracious. I remember this place being so huge. And so large. All the same time. Does that make sense? I don't know. Use the Sheikah Slate to choose a destination. Tackle problems across Hyrule and level up your characters. Saved it, okay. Training Sworn. Why wouldn't you need that? Okay, so we can go to Sword Fighting Academy. Hot Meals and Pot. I mean, we can go here. Let's go.
You did well.
You got the fire going and cooked for the first time. Now with a pot of fire and the right ingredients, you'll be able to cook a variety of dishes. Do it whenever you need to. Oh, all right. Complete quests in the region to contribute there. Work together with denizens across the kingdom to grow stronger and fight against the calamity. Okay, so I need some ingredients in order to deal with the problem. Got it. Okay, let's go for over here. With the materials Nick provided, the sword master built the perfect classroom. As thanks for his help, she offered to let him join the class. Oh. Nice. I upgraded myself, kinda. 100 of those. Whistle Force Trophy. Okay, I need 100 of those. I mean, let's check out the road to Ancient Lab. I mean, you can change your equipment to characters used from the party menu. You can also edit your party by pressing plus. Alright. So, I definitely need to upgrade her. Let's give her this. Absorb symbols with the strong attacks to spawn duplicates. Ah! Absorb all three types of symbols to greatly increase the power of the next special attack. I mean, sure, why not? Let's check out the Atari. The Atari is great. For now, at least. But I'm pretty sure we're gonna... Mill effects.
This looks quite satisfying. What a treat!
Indeed. I hope you like that. So, we increased our damage to 5%. I mean, let's just go, let's just check it out, and let's see how it looks like in action.
Curious about the diminutive guardian, decided to accompany Impa on her journey to Pura's research facility.
Seriously? Oh yeah.
With Link acting as bodyguard, they made their way to the ancient tech lab.
The information written here will undoubtedly come in handy in future battles, and True Knight never stops learning. A facility dedicated to the research of ancient relics, Royal Ancient Lab. Many Sheikah work here in search of ways to resist Calamity Ganon. Weak Point Gouge. You can deal serious damage to the Weak Point Gouge with elemental attacks and flurry attacks. Okay. Why do we need knights? We can handle this on our own. There are more cutscenes, I like that. Don't touch him! Don't touch him! Stop that.
Why is it so attached to me?
Because you have a power. Even though I see her deep hatred for Guardians after what they did, I still like this one.
Wait for Robbie and the others at the lab to analyze it.
Agreed, Your Highness.
Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no.
A guardian? But why?
Because this dude brought that power. Look at him. Oh, and they appeared all of a sudden.
And monsters too. Now, of all times.
Well, stop whining. Indeed. So, do we defeat the Guardian? The Guardian must come after us. We must leave. Why would we leave? Lock on powerful flow. Okay. They should be allies beyond this point. Let's move ahead and scatter the monsters. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna wore you out. Just like in Sekiro. Shadow died twice. Okay, I need to... Okay, got you. I wonder how Zelda can fight. If she can even fight. Okay. You missed? Oh, I forgot that I could do this. Yes, I'm trying to parry you. Like... And never mind. I'm gonna kill you. You've done well, as expected. Our future is safe in your capable hands. Okay, so let me play as her. We need to level her up. Oh, Jesus Christ, I didn't know that she could do that. Okay. The Sheikah Slate is responding. Sheikah Slate is responding again? Okay, we're gonna deal with this Okay, we have Magnesis. I forgot about Magnesis. Hey, you son of a gun, what the hell do you think you are? Okay, R and B. Oh. Well, that was neat. Okay, my friends. Okay, this is the first outpost, I think. Yes, it is. A new power. It seems like there is more than just one. Stasis. Okay, stasis. I'll need stasis. They're dead. I like the stasis. I'll be using that a lot. Okay, what about her power? Okay. Oh my god. I forget everything I said about her. She's dope. I need only to get used to this thing. Okay, yes. God damn. Okay, that's how. Power up special attacks by absorbing two symbols. Okay. Well, son of a gun. Oh my god, I got so many of those dudes. Oh! Okay. Support Zelda to escape targeted position. Okay. Let's do this. Oh no, not the ice with rope. Why? Why ice with rope? I hate this dude. Okay, those things are really helpful. Okay, he froze me. I forgot that he could do that. Okay, my friend, can you please die? Come over here. Okay, come on. Do something. Yes. Yes, blow him up. There we go. Okay, ice rod. Okay, I'm gonna need that. Bombard. Alright, well that helped. This kinda sucks, but I cannot complain. It still looks dope. Okay, bombard this. Just because you can. Okay, let's... Got you. Why are there so many of you? Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm gonna need those. Thank you. No, the wrong thing, Jesus Christ. Okay, I need the symbols, that's for sure. Where's Link? Okay, there's Zelda. Where's Link? Okay, the Link is over here. Why did I say the Link? And Link got hurt. Okay, I'm now level 3. I'm gonna level her up to level 5 at least. Okay, there is an outpost. Oh, I forgot. Okay. Magnesis RB. Nope, my friend. That's not how this thing works. Son of a gun. Okay, let's use Magnesis. Oh no, I cannot use it. I should have used it right now. Okay, I grew tired of you. I grew tired of you. Get out of here. Alright. I need more resources, that's for sure. I forgot that she's a ninja. I was like, for a moment, where did she go? They came all this way. We should be safe now, I think. Nope. Right, we need more symbols. She didn't even get hurt. Oh my god, the guy. He comes after us. Run away, princess. I beg of you. Oh my god. Okay, this should be interesting. Knowing the fact that the... Do not engage the guardian. His power is too great. It won't end well if we fight. Avoid fighting with the guardian. Oh, okay. So that means... Oh my god, Link is dying. Link is dying. Well, we're not gonna fight it. So please don't fight him. Let's just keep moving forward. That's it. And I obviously need to heal right now. Okay. Where is everyone? Yeah, there we are. Okay. So, now, wait, the wrong thing. No, not this one. No, not this one. Okay, which one? Okay, B. There we go. Okay, now you. Now you, please, just go. Don't touch her. No, don't go after him, Link. Link, no, I just... What can be done? This thing is relentless. Yes, Link, go, just go. If there is no hope to escape, leave the freak alone. There we go, Jesus Christ. Ooh! Oh, he got gun. Incredible! This little one saved us. Look, there are more guardians nearby. Okay, we got... No. New objective. Where do we go? Activate unearthed guardians. Okay, so let's go over here. My friend. Please, just go this way. Don't go anywhere else. Oh no, there's electric whiz rope there. Are you serious right now? Yeah. We'll buy you some time. Is it to prepare a counterattack? The Highland captains are engaged the guardian. Okay, there is everyone in here. Well, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. If that's what you want. Come on, both of you, come over here. Don't waste any time. I don't want you to get killed by that guardian. Oh my god. They are your thing. Just because you have... bows, you think you're so good at using them? I'm gonna tell you, you are completely wrong. And your stupid jellies won't save you. Now let me just go. Stop with your... Okay, how did they do that? Stop with your horns. Okay, now I have lizard dudes. Oh, of course. Why wouldn't we? Okay, it's getting kinda intense. Okay, I need to... No, the wrong thing. The wrong thing. Do... No, okay, whatever, let's use this thing. Because I don't know the buttons, apparently. Well, that sort of did the trick. Oh, he spit at me. Oh my god, this motherfreakers. And I leveled up. So that should be great. Okay, I grew tired of you. There we go. Listen to reason. Okay, are you the boss? Well, okay, it looks like you're a boss. No, you're not. Okay, where are you? Okay. Okay, oh yeah, I forgot she's fighting this dude. I said sure. Oh yes, he is the worst one. No freaking stuff. I want to say no shit, Sherlock. Oh no, that's why I hate him so much. Okay, can you please... Okay, can you please die? Please die, please die, please die. I hate you so much. You give me lots of trouble in Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Oh yes, this thing again. Of course. Why wouldn't you do this? You freaking love this attack. Okay, I don't know how you're doing this, but... I don't even want to know. Okay, you're done. I'm tired of you. Get the freak out of my way. A worthy adversary. You freaking think? Okay, let's use lightning rod on those motherfreakers. Bombard. Well, that's sort of the trick. Okay, Link is with me. Let's do this again. And this one more time. Just because I feel like it. And of course there's Moblin. We're still gonna be upgrading her.
Steal yourself. I am ready.
Oh. I got him. He's busy. Come on. He was almost done. I like how he just takes everything that I do to him. Takes every damage. Come on. Activate the Inert Guardian. How do I do that? Okay, I got Iron Shroom. I'm gonna need that. Okay, there he is. Jeez. Good job. Okay, they're shooting this one. Wonderful, those attacks are having an effect. Okay, she's staying safe. That's for sure. The bomb began an assault. There are even more monsters on the road to the lab now. We can't make it through like this. I will fight too. I cannot simply stand by and watch. Well, use your secret. Power. If I use the Sheikah Sith creatively, I'll be able to fight by your side. You can now play Zelda. Oh, okay. Link, don't let the princess be out of your sight. Activate Sheikah Ruins. Okay. Well, that sort of helps. Okay, I like her even more. I'm going to be upgrading Zelda as well. So, where do we go? I think we can go over here. Hey, what the frick? Get out of here. So, we can go this way. Okay, so I'm going to order Link to come to me and help me with everything that I prepared for him. Alright, so we have to go this way. Well, it's sort of like, it sort of looks like it. Okay. Oh no, there's guardian over there. So maybe we can go struggling in battle. Well, he should have thought earlier when he tried to attack that guardian. Okay, so wait. Order her to join her, and order Link to join her. There we go. Nice. Okay, Magnesis. Ooh, that was neat. That was neat. Okay, whatever he's doing, I don't know. Yeah, stop. Oh my god. This dude is gone. Well, not entirely. Okay. Yep, stupid. Oh, I stunned him. Got him, got him. Link, don't stand in my way. Haha. Don't stand in my way, Link, please. Okay, got him. Okay. Ooh, she did a good job. That was really neat. Okay, come over here, Guardian. Come over here. Let's just kill that Guardian, Wilkin. Preparations are complete. However, the target is currently out of range. We have one option. Lower the enemy into range. Let's do so, but carefully. There are no guardian has completed attack preparations. Guide the guardian. Okay. Lure the guardian into targeted position. Okay, let's go for the guardian. Guardian is over here. So, let me just kill all of you real quick. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna do everything by myself. Those guys should just wait and watch. There we go. There he is. Hey, come over here, you little octopus thing. Hey, Guardian, come follow me. Everyone, charge. Don't charge. You missed. I really hate how good of a name they have. Yeah. Just this way. Just this way. Don't worry about anything. Come follow me. Yeah. You're doing a very good job, you stupid octopus. Yep, just a little bit further. Just a little bit further. Yes, I know. And there we go. You done messed up. Please tell me. Your armor is weakened. If it's targeted directly now, we should be able to topple it. Your objective. Well, wait a sec. Everyone, I order you to go over here and get the Guardian. You too, Zelda. Your Highness. Okay. Ah, I forgot that his beam is explosive.
Steal yourself. I am ready.
Okay. Come on. You almost got him. How can you do that? She said goodbye. Yes, Zelda came. Okay, look. Oh my god, no. Okay, you missed. You missed and now you have to suffer. And this won't save me too. Hiya! Ooh, that was so neat. X explode, my friend. Explode. Two big missions and one gameplay. Jesus Christ. I'm on a roll today. Oops. Exactly. Whew. Let's just check out. Okay, wait. Okay. I got something weird. I'll take that. Why did I take the tree branch? I don't like that. I don't need that.
Technology, the likes of which I've never laid eyes on. Which means we've got ourselves a brand new, never-before-witness. Guardian battle!
Okay, that's how Robbie looked like. Genius, eccentric.
Devices like the Sheikah Slate, which are amplified by the power of such ancient relics.
Jesus Christ, I forgot that he's acting all... stylish.
That explains why all of us were able to use the Sheikah Slate.
In addition, this here doohickey is loaded with data. Information. We can't even fathom.
Oh yeah! Check it.
Okay, that's how Pura looked like. Before she transformed herself, she transformed herself into a girl. And they work together. Interesting.
Is that?
Yep, no doubt about it. Hyrule Castle after Calamity Ganon has been revived.
As you can see, we managed to extract some of the data, but much of it was fragmented. Even so, if I analyze what we received, I may be able to make sense of more of it.
This is the ruin the Calamity will bring upon all of Hyrule. If we allow this to pass, I fear all hope will be lost.
Even everything we've done up until now likely won't be enough.
If I don't succeed at sealing the Calamity, never. This will not come to pass.
But it came to pass. All the warriors died.
It was crucial that they possessed the sword.
And Link got the latent power got put in the chamber
of Hyrule, and the might of the four divine
where he slept for 100 years.
From across the land.
The sword that seals the darkness and the latent power dwelling. That means we're gonna meet all of those warriors.
However, the path to victory was strewn with obstacles. Korok Forest, where the legendary sword slept, had been overrun by monsters, and the Princess of Hyrule's power showed no signs of awakening.
Oh yeah, the power of Triforce.
Lamenting the kingdom's plight, King
Lamenting
sent his order to gather pilots for the divine beasts. Alongside Link, whose brave conduct had earned him a role as her knight, Zelda
already
would meet each of the four candidates.
You intend to let this relic follow you around,
Yes. After talking to Pura and Robbie, we thought it would be best.
I will remind you once again. Above all else, your duty is of the utmost importance. Are we clear?
No.
Yes, we are clear. I understand.
Damn it.
And I will honor my duty.
Yeah. All right. All right, we're going back on this pillar. Okay, we got Zelda, so that's great. All right. Where should I go first? Oh my goodness, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. So much stuff to do. The challenges. The power of the Guardian for the future has opened the path to the battlefield from another world. Travel there to tackle new challenges. No, thanks. Okay. Let's look around. Okay, keeping the village peace. Let's do this. Strong attacks. Okay. Okay. Wizard Force infestation. No, no, nothing right now. The frontiers of knowledge. Okay, let's get this.
I refuse to be anything less than capable.
All right. Good job. Brownie blacksmiths. I don't know what that did, but it did something. Highland Blacksmith Guild is now available. Okay. Fuse weapons. Okay, let's see. Fuse weapons. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. I mean, let me try to fuse these both. Fuse? Okay. Oh, that's neat. That's really neat. Okay, what about you though? Jeez, you got so much of these, so many of those Kakariko Kodashis. Fuse that one with this one. Perfect. Now we do 19 damage. Or no, we do 19 levels. I don't know. This is 19 levels level sword. It has more damage. Okay, I'm gonna fuse this with this. Thanks a lot, Cedro. Okay, what about? Okay, we're not gonna go after the challenges. Swonked up staple. We need more of those. And we also need these. Okay, so I don't need this. Mastering remote bombs. Main enemies, okay. Well, like, let's do, okay, there's a Kakariko village. The hometown of Impa. High spirits producers now available. Okay, yeah. Okay, what's this? Oh, this? Okay, 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 okay. I like all of them. We're gonna take all this. Nice. And that should do alright for now. What do we have in here? On the hook? Okay, whatever this is, we're doing this. Like traveling merchants. Okay, this should be interesting. Oh, these, okay. Okay, let's take all of those. Nice, 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 nice. We're doing so much work in this one episode. So next time we're gonna go to Mipha, the Zora princess. This is the place that I really want to go, because Mipha was second to the first character who almost made me cry when they got freed. The first one was Daruk. The second one was her. The third one was Revali, because I liked him as a character, because he was a narcissistic bastard. And then Urbosa. Urbosa had the worst, probably the hardest beast to deal with. That's for sure. The second one was Mipha's beast. Then there goes Daruk's one, and then there was a divine beast that looked like a bird. So that's it for today. If you want to see more of this, please, please hit the like button with all of your might and subscribe to my channel. Today has been FNaF 02 video, and bye bye.